Filtration. In this method, insoluble impurities can be removed by passing the impure water through a filter. A mixture of sand and water can be separated using filtration. A circular piece of filter paper is taken and folded twice to make a cone. This paper is kept inside a funnel. A beaker is kept below the funnel and the mixture is poured into the beaker through the funnel. Sand is retained in the filter paper and clean water is obtained in the beaker. Distillation. Pure water can be obtained from impure water by distillation. Example. Heat a mixture of mud water. Water evaporates to steam and impurities left behind. When the steam passes through the condenser, it cools and turns into water. Magnetic sepration. Scrap iron is separated from waste by magnetic sepration. Iron is magnetic. So an electromagnet is brought near the waste and switch on. The electromagnet is brought back and switch off. Thus iron is separated.